Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition with me, Bully Bait. I am thinking about going into this cave. We're a little low on equipment, but... I mean, if it's just bandits... If it's like ghosts and... stuff. I don't want to do that. I don't have that Imperial bow anymore. I missed picking it up. That's sad. Large antler. I need small antlers, if I'm honest. That looks like taproot. Can't I have that? I want it. If it's taproot, I want it. Exactly what it looks like. Should be able to pick all that up. Oh, whoa, witch. Yikes. Yeah, mercy. I have mercy. I'll take you, and I'll take you, and that. There's all kinds of stuff here. Frostblade spider. This beaver doesn't have a head. Witch, lightning throws arrow. Can't take the antlers for some reason. All right, I want those porch bugs. What? Torch bug. Oh, soul gem fragments. Those things are worthless. Staff of paralysis? Oh my. Potion of strength. I don't need soul gem fragments. Staff of paralysis. Hello. Steel mace cowardice. I feel like I'm getting shot at. I don't know yet. What are these? I don't know if they're. Alright. Okay. Somebody is shooting something. Yeah, it's one of those soul gem traps. This way. Here. Spider stuff. We're probably gonna find some more spider eggs. Spider eggs, really? Really killed. Okay, well, we gotta go back in because I gotta get that Staff of Paralysis. At the very least, because it's so expensive. Oh, I forgot I could do that. Where'd he go?
I'm there.
Your highlight. Switch to items.
Ah!
Well, that's where you come out at. It's all done. Alright, here we go. We're fighting that spider again. This time, we won't die. Let's go. I was gonna use the sword. I think we might use the. Yeah. Those other guys could get by him. Damage to this guy. Just gonna use a regular poison to see if that does anything. Would have been useful a minute ago. Going this way is find a chest problem. Can't see. Oh, right there. Sure grip, two-handed attacks. I'll take those. I need a better sword. This is junk. One-handed, increase to 30. That's good. Let's immediately switch over to our bow then, because that's just rubbish. Rubbish. Got some mushrooms hanging out here. Got some potions hanging out here. Read, breathing water. Alteration increased. Not that I use alteration ever for pretty much anything. Slaughterfish egg. Pretty good. That's nothing really, that little bowl. Alright. Minor Magicka. Ooh, Canis Root. Look at these. Those are nothing. Like that. Alright. More Canis. Search elk. You're high. Where is our map? This. Oh, here. We came in that way. Okay. This place is kind of creepy. There's a dead guy down there? Get back up.
What was that?
Over here.
Oh, I'm on fire. That's really not cool. Items, weapons. It's got maybe one use left. Potion. We're gonna use this one. And, weapons here. Potions. Resist fire. Thank you. Oh man, I know I'm being quiet right now, but this Hagraven is like kicking my butt. And we're just trying to get through it as best we can. I'm gonna need to make a bunch of potions at some point. Die! Right inside of the head. Oh man. Woo! Hagraven claw, feathers. So much stuff. Here we go. Black robes. Oh man. Alright, here's an arcane enchanter if we wanted to get rid of some stuff. Let's get rid of some things to make room. Disenchant. So we're not going to actually use this bow because it's not that great. But we can use its effects. Same thing with the steel mace. We got 5 black robes. Maybe we should do one of these. Same thing with those. We're keeping that one. And this one we're using at the moment right now, so let's wait. Level up. Health. I think we're gonna use our perk to up our light armor rating at this point because we kind of need to. We've been neglecting it and we're definitely taking some hits. Oh, that's great. I'm gonna let that out and it's gonna attack me. Can I shoot it through the face? That's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, now let's unlock the door. Where is this? Oh, it's right at the top. Spriggan sap. Taproot. Man, I was hoping for spriggan sap. Okay, all that stuff is been through all this, I think, right? Is there anything in these houses? Yeah, there's some. That sucks. They fell down behind the table. Now I can't get them. If I take the troll skull, will it let me? No. Now I gotta drop a troll skull. Hey, there's another one we could go and get rid of. Oh, it's light armor. Never mind, maybe we use it for a bit. Skull of zombies. Staff of zombies. We probably should do some alchemy, but I think I'm gonna wait until I get to a town. Apparel. I have scale bracers. Yeah, that's better. We'll take those. Okay, so this opens a gate that I saw earlier. So this is up here, and if you just jump down, you can just jump down that way. But we're gonna go this way. Sneak along like this. Let's see where this takes us. Oh, it's like right up next to the door. There's a whole section of map right over here that we didn't check out. So let's run back real quick and check out that area. That we're missing? I'm not seeing here. Oh well. I think we're done with this place anyway. Let's just head out. It'll just be easier that way. So that was probably one of the best places that we've been through. But what a wreck. Okay. Let's try to make it all the way to Iverstead or wherever it is we're going. Matt. Over here. Yeah, Iverstead. And I think that'll be it for this episode because this episode has been going on for... I've been recording for 2 hours, so I'll have to cut it all up. It's way too much. Way too much for one episode. Yeah, there's a rabbit. This?
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Alright, well, I guess we'll take you to your camp.
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
My guess is that
we're close now. I can see the camp.
My guess is that you're part of the bandits.
Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward. Looks like you picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
We're here.
Obviously need to use some potions here. I'm a little low on health potions. Oh, I got some more in here. Let's use just frostbite venom. Whoa, there's three of them. Okay, items, potions, frostbite venom, yes. Fortify health. Man, these guys are not giving up. Do one of these. One of those. Goodness, die, would you? Yeah. Stupid. Eat it. There. Now, all of you guys suck. Do you have arrows on you? Yeah. I'm gonna take all your stuff. I hope you're happy. Leather strips. That's dumb. I didn't need that. So this is, oh, it's a tower. Okay, I can, whoa, I thought that was a person. And I thought it was a, like a cave. If it was a cave, I don't have time for that. But I can search this tower up pretty good. I didn't want the iron sword, but the end of this tower, let's head on down to back down to the bottom. And, all right, make it to Iverstead. That's the main goal here. Search the lake for fish. Go ahead and run off, you silly fox. They were here looking for treasure. Does that mean there's treasure here? Oh, yep, treasure box. Chest. Box. Sure, I guess. A boat. Nothing in the sacks. Alright, let's, I can't even pull out my bow. That means this isn't deep enough, really. Well, that's where I'm headed, so let's just get over there. Shot it in the butt, but he died. That doesn't matter. That's all that matters. Man, I just want small antlers. There's a Nurn root over there. Let's head over and grab that, I guess. Fish. River Betty. What do we got? All right, up to here. We found Iverstead. Yay! It's just an arrow. Deer.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Do you?
Your hands only.
I don't know what that is.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it.
I have a friend?
Got to go.
Well, dude, if I just lost a deer, I'll be upset. Whatever quest you were gonna give me could have waited. Where did that deer go? Well, here we are in Iverstead.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
They didn't. I did. I'm just saying. Anyway, this is the town. This is where we're gonna go. So next episode, we're gonna head up the hill to the Greybeards. I will see you guys. Ooh, more wheat. I will see you guys in the next episode. Make sure you hit that like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys later. Bye.